Hey there. The name's Cutter, and I make movies. This one's about a bunch of crazy bastards who don't much like the 9-to-5 grind. See, these lunatics found themselves an empty city, and for 2 days, they raced the most dangerous races of their lives.
So, here we are, day one of the festival, and you're all thinking, hey, big dog, you crazy old coot, why have we come to a city, huh? Can't off-road in a city. Well, there's gonna be a quake in that city, and not just any quake. All the workers have been evacuated from the hive, so that's our city now. They got most of the people out, but not quite everyone. Some crazy folk are still in there. Either they don't believe in the apocalypse, or they're too far gone to care.
We're not here to get involved in their business. You see those guys? Just drive around them.
Or through them. Whatever.
Rookie qualification cutoff is fifth place. You Brotherhood guys, racers in your crew need to come in third or better. And as for you veterans...
Well, I'm gonna win, because that is what I do.
My first race! Okay.
Mash! Pay attention, kid! Bring your A game. I didn't let you stay on this boat just to die first time out the gate. Follow the chase buggy, head for the signal, okay?
Let's do this!
Have you ever eaten candy bars for 3 days straight?
Cutter, are you ready?
Hold up. Monitor's showing something moving. Deck B. I'll check it out.
No, I've got it. Ah! It's just a rat. Jeez.
I think we have a bigger rat.
Hey, want a magic nut bar?
Thank you.
Crash is as new to MotorStorm as I am. We checked out the pre-festival party together.
Man, this old carrier, it's got all the vehicles and mechanics, helicopters and medical stuff, everything they need to do their thing.
Holy crap, what the hell is that?
We're gonna race in that?
chit-chat. Listen up. Boost is your best friend. Use it all the time, but don't overheat. Tyler, show us why. Any questions?